For some reason, I noticed that a weird thing happened while I was on the real-time views, and just a second later, it went into the YouTube Studio app, loading the desktop version with dark mode enabled. I am sure this will happen at least once, but with the limits of one every 2 hours, when at a strain of at least five, we are going to reduce those odds.